Good evening, everyone. Being late, you know, storm cleared up. It's definitely stable right now, so we're all good. I don't know, try to get our titles back. I've only watched all my family die, so we'll see what that does for us. This is definitely going on quite a bit of time. I'm not worried. But we're definitely need to try to find some way to get some land back, honestly. Because the last thing we want to do is keep losing our land. And with only one title, I don't have very many men. So, yeah, I want to try to get some, at least get, you know, the whole Duchy of Leinster in, because I need to just like, expand, and that's becoming harder and harder. So, let's get the party started here. Alright, so, I'm once again broke. Daughter, ooh. My son. Let's, educate my son. Because apparently he's my heir. It's 12, and my heir, and... already betrothed to try to get an alliance. Yeah, up there. Let me zoom out. Brittany. Oh, gosh. That's... That might make things easy, actually. I still want to know where this is at. Yes, over here. Alright, so I've got them. And I've got them. Let's see if we can't do something about it here. And let's see. It's really, I need to try to get rid of the electrical, the elective succession, because succession is currently set for level 2. Let's see if we can't. I think that's the thing is I need to get land to correct everything. It's just me. Trying to impose it in multiple ways. I'm the marshal. The there's gotta be something I can. Alright. What do I need to find a way to make money. And there's not really an easy way for me to do that. Right now. I'm already going through stewardship. Extort subjects. I'm the only subject. Vassal tax. I don't have any vassals. I can't invest in them. Yeah, let's just try to get money. Okay, Duchess is pregnant, that's good. Natural causes. My steward. I guess my sister. I mean, you already hate me. Yeah. Never. I need to find a way to establish myself, and going up the entire kingdom is suicide. Going up against the duchy, not so much. Organizing levies. I probably need commanders. Yeah. My son. Salvador, sure. Alright, that's what I'll do. All right, let's switch to chain commanders so that I can actually reduce my army maintenance even further. Ooh, a murder secret. Can I, yes, all right. Black dye mail. Now that I have your hook. Can I, seven out of ten? I'll wait. Though I feel like murder is a better chancellor. Getting ourselves out of debt, because debt is what's preventing us from going to war. Alright. Doing pretty good. We're just kind of waiting. Still getting more secrets, because I need to hopefully be able to blackmail to get out of this debt. They actually have the manpower. I can't usurp it without gold. Nice to know that people are supporting me. It's just, I mean, I like that. Yeah, let's do that. Get the opinion, because he needs the opinion. Actually, that might be what I need, actually. I'm gonna actually, blackmail him to get the hook to begin with. So you didn't want to give me the hook. I was actually hoping to... I'll go this route, because really I don't have vassals at the moment, but I do want to be able to... Unread message. Is it... Nope, I'm not good enough yet. That's good. We're slowly ticking away our debt. We're still 80% chance. That's the sad part. Spiral of having no money. I can't declare war when I'm in debt. I can get more tax if I fortify this. But the duchy buildings don't get me tax. Can if I do a tax office. Betrothed, Camari. Go ahead. I could use some more piety. Yeah. Alright. So. Yeah, I have no vassals. Oh, I could stress myself out to get out of here. But 50 is enough to get me positive, so yes. There, finally positive. And do you have gold to pay me? Since you're... Yeah. Get my men... Strength increased. That's right. I know I can declare wars. You have money yet? No. Looks like I need another month to... No, it looks like everyone's maxed finally. Yes, we're at full strength. We're no longer losing money for reinforcement. All right, that's good. Because I need to go to war now. Get some territory back. Which wars does it want me to declare? Wales, Ireland, and the Bath. My claims of Dyfed? No, I don't want Dyfed. Wales. For just the kingdom. I could do that. Or, you know, for the kingdom. Nope, for Ormond. Ormond is something I want. Yeah, I'm gonna try. Yeah, they're related. Yeah, I'm in debt. It's fine. My next stewardship perk, I'll get Wharf Profiteers. It's fine. I just need more than just one county. That's really what I need. I'll take the 40, just to see. I just hope my king won't take my title away. That's the only thing I'm hoping. It's just sad because I just now got to full strength. Oh, he's getting his butt beat. At war with Meath as well. He wants Desmond. Okay, you can have Desmond. I just want Ormond. Because it's touching. This should also include improve my you know, voting power as well. I should just get ticking score soon. Zealous, I would rather take the hit. Vassal opinion would be good. So that would be stress, and this would be prowess. What is his school like? My player error. He is going heavy on Marshall, so I should probably just let him have Brave. I won't let him fight, but there's no point in me not letting him do that. Oh no, overwhelmed distress. I'll take that. I'm apathetic. I could call allies to war. You gonna really do that? Now I'm going to be making money. And then obviously, instead of training commanders, I'm going to do increased control, because obviously you don't have control, because I just took over you. But now I'm making a positive gold flow again. One month to reinforce, okay. That's pretty good. All right, and then let's go to my, no, I have no prisoners, that's fine. My voting power probably increased, though. My daughter has given birth to a son. All right. Job. Yeah, that's real smart. Let's just do that. Let's just keep him happy, shall we? Alternatives. Voting taxes? Sure. I need to get gold. I'm sorry. It's fine. Because now that I've got two titles, I can at least keep my gold flowing, and I think that's gonna help. Mm-hmm. Actions, nothing. I can get Duke of Connacht on my side. I will do that in a second. But first, I'm gonna that's only 15. Let's try here. My stewardship perk. I could do that, or I can now officially do this because I got vassals. I don't think I'm gonna go to war right away. So I'm gonna go higher gold. How is my succession looking? No! I'm still gonna lose one if I'm not careful. I must have. Why? Why? Well, let's educate him and Marshall as well. Choose to focus. And I'm going to educate him myself. Because either one of these could be my heir. Sort, let's do inheritable alliance, barony, alliance power, ooh, Canterbury, that actually, again, that's over there, but it's still a lot, and it would keep this trait intact. 4-7, that works. Yeah, let's grab her. Thank you. What are the chances of me dying? I have some time. So I have time to take care of my kids and throw them in battle if I need to. Rank 3, but Munster hates me because I just took his territory. Let's keep compassionate there. You know, I'll take it. Okay, well, that's sad. Why am I losing gold again? It's that reinforcement. Oh, by the liege? Yeah. My stewardship is a little bit. I don't think I'm going to be able to do... Yeah, I can't do learning. I'll leave the library alone because I can't do anything in there for the learning challenge. Alright, so now he's happier with me. Alright, so we're just like sitting there positive on bouncing back and forth here. This says there's no months of anything, so I'll be positive here. And then it's gonna change. Everyone looks being reinforced with the exception of the levies. So that's pretty good. Cousin and Marshall, you are not gonna fight. Chancellor is not gonna fight. I need knights. Can I afford to send out the knights yet? I can't afford to because when I recruit them into my court, I need gold for that. So I'll wait. Gold. He's got a little bit of gold. Although, you have a lot of gold. That's because he's the one I've already forced to vote for me in the election. That's right. I need to just build up my gold a little bit. A few days left, and then I'll do train commanders to try to get more. Oh. Alright, unpressed. Die fit is unpressed. Okay. So I actually do need to fabricate a claim or two. Ooh. You can keep his manipulation. Hook, I mean, I'm working things out, sort of. I don't want to spend money. He's got a better chance. At the very least, they won't be spending 75. Ooh. Can I afford to have peasant labor? Okay, well, that reduces my taxes. Let's hope for the best to not have to pay 50? Or 75? Come on, don't put me in debt. Thank you for not making me spend gold. And it's all broken up now. Look at this. All right. That's a good thing, sort of. Actually tells me I could probably handle grabbing Dyfed. But that might also mean I'm fighting. Yeah, I'm fighting a lot. Won't be doing that. Just get thigh fed. Let's declare war on my claim for thigh fed. Yeah, ooh. We both have 3 allies. And one of my allies is 3,000. Simple fact that he's got 3,000 up his sleeve worries me. Because I really didn't want to have to claim all of them. My wife. At least I have kids, so I can keep Salvador, daughter. War Profiteer? Ooh, detailed ledgers. I'm gonna go War Profiteer. Because if I do go to war, I wanna stay positive. And let's see. What can I give you? Oh, you're beautiful. Maybe I can get you diplomacy or something, or learning. I don't know, but let's see if I can't find somebody that will do matrilinear. No, I am not giving you to my king. That's horrible. $700 isn't mad. Hmm. I don't want to give it to my liege. Let's see if I take off alliance. Then, yeah, let's do age difference of like 10. So, keep kids. She's one, has a little bit of everything. Could try to squeeze an hail, or you know, let's go here, cause hail, a little bit of hail is going to help. They are related, really. Oh, it's because. Connacht. You know what? That's what's gonna have to happen. Okay. The answer to that is no. But, so it looks like it's primarily gonna be quick or keeping beautiful. Let's grab him. I'll keep that quick. Yeah. Darn. Now they're betrothed. Force him to join my court. Is he better than my current steward? No, he's the same though. Daughter gives me daughter. Gormflaff. I haven't used that in a minute. You're lowborn. Yeah, I'm just gonna take whatever you can give me. Although your prowess 12. I could just recruit you purely to make you a knight. I could do that. Alright, I'm gonna need to go to the decisions. I'm gonna invite some knights. Because I only have 3. I need some powerful people. Eleven. Well, I mean, you're better than some of the other ones, so. Oh my God, you're expensive. All right. Well, at least you're 11. Come on. Can I get house head before spend it? That's let me lower stress, because I need to. Keep fertility up, that might be beneficial. Grandson? I mean, maybe I should see if anything else comes along. I mean, I could just force that, yeah. I'm just trying to. I'm exempt, and that's beautiful. I am forced partition, though, which is fine, because I'm technically not able to change it anyway. Could re see if they'd let me reduce it, but I'm happy that I'm not ta being taxed by my liege right now, because it's helping me get afloat. Still paused, okay. Let's not be paused. Wales. Of Desmond? Your cousin, he's my marshal. Do I want? I mean, I could try to get Desmond. I need 3 out of the 4 to usurp the title. Try to press that form. I feel like it's gonna be bloody. Calls Enos for backup. Basically, if he calls this person for backup, I would probably want... Oh, I could call him so that he's not part of that war. This is actually an interesting thought. You're old. So yeah, if I could just get you in my court, you're a better chancellor anyway. Do I have a... My son could be a chancellor. You don't have any clans. Yeah, you don't have any claims. So I'm gonna recruit this guy to my court. And then I'm going to... Yeah, I know. I don't care. You can be disappointed. And then go here. You can be recruited. Yep. Recruit. And we'll come down here to Chancellor Knight for bid. Yeah. Getting my knights upgraded. That's definitely a benefit. Okay, so I could get Desmond. Because I won't be able to usurp the duchy until I have 3 counties. Cyrus. Sure, nothing wrong with that name at all. Alright, and you're 15. Welcome. You shall bid me be my knight. And, yeah. And now I have 6 knights. I'm happy. If another one does show up that's better than 11, that's fine. So, the interesting thing is, Yeah, I don't necessarily need it directly. This guy wants Desmond. And I can let him have it. And then I can try to call in him before he does. It might cost me piety doing that, but if I call him in before he does, then I don't have to worry about it. Do my best to try to keep it unified, because if I keep pushing my claims to try to get Ireland back under my control, I'll be beneficial. So, oh, that's over there. You, oh. That's just ask. Okay, so that's basically saying, hey, if you really want to just go suicide yourself. Yeah, he's already a knight. Okay. I'm trying to think the best way to do this, and if, I mean, as much as I want to get to the title, it's still only rank 3. With 2 votes. I need 7. I guess technically if I... I mean, if I take it, I could reinforce Canterbury. That might work, especially since it's a view. Yeah, let's do that. Let's reinforce Canterbury. It's only one. Plus of what, 200? Okay. So losing my primary heir wouldn't be a bad thing? I could let him fight. Accidents will be accidents, right? That ambitious. And I've got him doing martial. Isaac is also doing martial. But I think. Yeah. If I let him fight, and have him risk losing it. Risk losing that particular heir, then I become this guy. Canterbury. Because Isaac, you're not giving me. I don't think you're giving me. Yeah, I'm gonna allow Isaac to fight. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. But that's only because I technically want you to eventually die. Getting Desmond under my control, although with 68, maybe I should also think about just building something cheap. Taxes might be beneficial. Something like this is where I actually would like, I could pull or something, you know? Because, I mean, I guess getting it under my control is only going to help me in the long run. Yeah, if there's a succession, it might get routed back to Munster. I might go at bomb. Because I'm getting to a point where I am stressed. Do I have any dread whatsoever? I don't think so. Oh, I do. I do have some dread, because I'm wrathful. Okay. I could do that. We'll get fearful troops. And then that's gonna reduce their maintenance costs further. He's got Ossory, and that's the thing, is Ossory is supposed to be mine. I think I do want to do it, because this is still going to get me a little bit of tax, and it's going to help if I can get under our control. Alright, I am going to war. So he'll probably call in that ally then, which does mean I probably... Yep. Alright. I tried to call him in first, but he's just like, nope! Even be able to help. Yeah. my allies coming. It's gonna be a minute. That's right. My ally made it. My ally made it. Is attacking England, okay. Oh yeah, you can be my wonderful marshal. That should get you a bit happy. All right. That election now for England might be going my way now, who knows? Now I'm still rank 4. Oh, he's already supporting me. Actually, I might. It's my heir. And if my heir get, if as long as I become King of Ireland in the long run, I bet I'm fine with that. So, yeah, what if I changed my vote then? Gets him rank 2. Not my child. Okay. Oh. back to positive. Actually, I don't want to modify it. I'm fine with it the way it is for now. All right. Ah, there we go. Isaac is now rank one. I'm fine with this. Salvador. I could give you diligent. That could, you know, that definitely raises up his skills. So yeah, you can keep diligent. He wants the entire duchy. No. I don't want to give him a duchy title. No, no, no. What's he want? He wants Dyfed. But it's rightfully mine. But I'm not gonna waste prestige on that. Like, what else I'm not focused on? Because I need to unify Ireland. I don't want to just go after Ossory, because that's basically attacking the kingdom. The Leinster is spread, at least. I've got some strength. See, if I had Ossory, you can get in some of these inside territories would be easier, but I kind of get Connacht on my side. I could try to sway him a little bit more. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe the election will go my way if he joins. Make sure to vote for me. Meath is voting me. So I'm rank 4. Foreigner's puppet? Okay. That's, not what you want to tell people. Like, just a puppet. Luke, sure. Are you primary? Secondary, okay. Lather is secondary, and Lather has beautiful. I'm gonna keep it paused for a second. Someone wanted her to die. Alright. Alright, so you're beautiful. If I can get that alliance, though. Alliance power? Ooh, getting Meath on my side. No, that's just a county. Oh, you're all the way down there, okay. You did not deserve this. Keep it paused. Francia. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty powerful. 16? I can handle betrothal. Except for the fact that she's wheezing. Ooh, getting Connacht on as an alliance. You're closer to home. You'd do worth it. To get hail, no doubt, too. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. I forgot to check matrilinear. There it is. A much smaller list. Where is this county? This county is probably not worth an alliance. Nope. Not in my opinion, so maybe. What's he doing there? heir of Desmond, huh? I kind of wanted to start getting some. Like, I know he doesn't like me. But. Oh, I don't want Zealous. Alright, let's kill the alliance requirement. Let's focus on getting Hale, I think. 16. So. Can I get something cool, certain age? That would be you. I don't want you though. Okay. Going. As long as they don't hate my guts. Might be something. Okay, paranoid, but beautiful. Already beautiful? Yeah, she is already pretty. Okay. Let's avoid Zealous. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna have to go. Like, he hates me. But. I could always try to. Get some. It's hard to say what kind of stats I'd get. Paranoid. And impatient and ambitious. All at the same time. But this intrigue's pretty good. So we're just going to reinforce beauty. That's primarily what this is doing. Yeah. Let's reinforce the beauty. Get both pretty and beautiful. I mean, if they stack. Well, I guess one's. The male variant, and when's the female variant? I don't know. Let's go ahead and do this. Like I said, it's mainly to reinforce. I don't want to be famous for 3 years. Manage grief. I might be able to take that. Yeah, let's do that. All right. Oh. Nice! Nice! So it happened. It happened. Okay. So my player heir is Isaac. Hiking. Oh, but, ugh. My brother. I don't know. Who is he? To me, he is. Oh, he won the that election. Everyone's voting for him, so that's good. But I am now the Dynasty Head again. Which makes me really good. Because renown can be spent. This is great. Oh yeah, I'm grabbing this. I'm spending the renown. Alright. Inheriting. Reinforcing. Oh, this is beautiful. I'm not quite the culture head yet. But I can now go after Ossory as a rightful. Could just claim it. Seize as a de jure. Yes. Munster doesn't have much strength. Okay. Declaring that war. Ossory is mine. Salvador. You know what, Salvador? I kind of want you to be a bit shy. Because I don't want you gluttonous. Yeah, that's sinful. And I don't want you impatient. So, yeah, let's give you shy. I mean, what's your diplomacy? Actually, this is trying a bit. Yeah, it's sinful. But that prestige gain, I'm gonna actually let him be impatient. I haven't played an impatient character in a minute, so. Yeah, I'm overwhelmed by stress. I understand. Chancellor? You want me as your chancellor? Okay. I'm stressed, so I might as well take the gold. Too bad. I at least managed to spend the renown first. I'll keep it active for a second, because I just want to see if supporting my claim. No, he's not supporting me. Use it as de jure. I am happy that was an option without fabrication. So I will get Leinster back. And I've got half of Munster, so that's good. We're right there. There we go. Enforce the demands. I called it no allies. Daughter, I'll choose her. Fellow vassal opinion, yeah. Alright, so I've got a fair bit of coal, gold now. I'm going to take a look at my succession. I'm only going to lose one title. Which is Ormond, which... It's okay to some degree. Because the duchy is still mine, which means this is... No matter what, you know, the vassal here is going to be paying the liege. Alright, well. I can grant you protective status of your title if you want it, but. Let's take a look. We're at Crown 2, so it's okay. Just not give my liege a reason to take my title, and I'll be fine. What? Okay. Give me gold. I'll take gold. An alliance. Join me in the Liberty War. Against Wales. Okay. All right. Oh, wait. Arel? Wait, oh, so Arel wants to fight his own liege. Okay. Okay. Let's raise local levy and see. I should have. All right. Leinster's growing, and I'm happy with that. All right, and now let's take a look at our factions. I have a lot of power. could press this, but can I get anyone else to join? Ooh, I do actually have two members. Ah, he did join. Oh, ooh. He is weak. Let's do it. A wise decision. Everybody, I got my title back. Okay, first things first. I need a lot of prestige to remove this law, but I'm fine. Isaac is my heir, but I need a lot of prestige to get this back. I'm unified once again. I'm not giving you Ormond, but I can possibly grant you Desmond. Again? I already had the title, but... Or I should say the achievement. However, I'm no longer spending a god amount of regiment there. Let's take a look at my council now. Let's reevaluate my council. Do I have someone better now that I have the entire... Okay. Yes, I shall give him a seat on the council as a chancellor. Ooh. It's also a powerful vassal. I prefer, because you actually like me, that I give it to Meath. Because my chancellor is unlanded. But Meath is pretty powerful. So I'm actually going to give it to Meath. And I'm going to focus you in on the internal stuff, not the external stuff. Alright, powerful vassal. Prince, Desmond. I just want to make sure there isn't anyone else. Alright, so you can stay. Connacht, you're probably going to be upset for a minute. That's okay. Going by intrigue. Uh-huh. 16 is pretty high. Although he is my vassal in Ormond. So I could give it to him. My sister is in court with a jailed spouse who is not landed. It's gonna hold off on that. We'll see how this plays out. Yeah, I need to store up prestige. We're not worried about going to war anymore. Yeah. Freaking expensive prestige, but if I go decisions, if I call a hunt, that gets me prestige, right? Yeah. And it would reduce my stress. It'll spend all of my gold. Vassal's opinion? I should actually take a look. How are my vassals handling? Could drop his So he can't join a faction, which is fine. I could transfer him to Meath. Meath would be a little bit happier about that. I can't revoke until I raise title. Okay, so that's the thing, is to get to limited crown authority. Oh. Hello. Low taxes. Okay, you're using your hook. That's fine. I am now the dynasty head. I should also be the culture head now. Which, tells me that I can focus on hereditary rule, which is needed to change the partition. It's going to take a minute, but yeah. 60 years, but we'll see. Yeah. There are actually two factions to get different claimants. I'll be trying to get people happy. You know, you of all things. Like, I know you're not happy with me right now. But you're du jour mine. But I think that helps, guys. We've got our title back. And I think I'm just going to hold on to it. I'm going to make sure I can get people on my side. Vassal opinion is a must right now. Because I just kind of forced their hands. Kind of. Yeah, like, if I zoom out, I just need the kingdom title for now. Because really, when it comes to succession, yeah, I need to correct that. But I don't mind losing Ormond. At least I got it back. Let's. I think I need to make you happy, because. Let's start with swaying you. Yeah. Because. You are going to be a problem if I'm not careful. I'm not going to give you a seat. Well, I mean, I could give you Chancellor. But I gave it to this dude. I gave it to Meath because they were a little bit more. It's okay. Ah, he died. Okay. Do you like me? You have a better chance at liking me, but you don't require a council seat, so, I would give you one if you wanted one, though. But yes, I am still gonna sway you, just so I can reduce that negative. Eventually, I will give you, I'll probably give you Desmond just to balance it out a little bit. I need to reduce stress and get prestige. So, let's do a decision. For thy hunt. My prowess sucks. So anything I do for myself isn't gonna hurt. But, hey, maybe it'll get me reduced from stress. Yeah, let's just make popular opinion hate me more. Oh, is that enough? Is that enough? Ugh, I need 750. I need another 200. But having a little bit of prestige definitely helps. Mm-hmm. I should actually forbid Isaac now, because Isaac is in line for the kingdom title. Which I think is funny. Yeah. He's my heir. And he is likely to... He's currently in line to... All the voting. So... I'm gonna forbid Mr. Isaac... Again. No longer need a... accident. You're almost... Cyrus, I got you on learning. It could become your ward. Educate you myself. Oh, Desmond. Desmond, okay. I'm not worried about that the second, but... Yay, factions are disbanding again. Yeah, both of these guys hate my guts, but they're not strong enough to handle me yet. Honestly, I'm just watching my vassals. Dublin. Powerful vassal, one student on the council. I mean, not a bad steward when my current steward dies, but... Let's... Get you over here. This I might switch to learning, because if I can get my learning up before I die, I can at least make faster progress on this. This is what I need. Partition law prevents titles from being created, and that's what I need before I become emperor. So, yeah. Yeah, I can't change this yet. Oh, I need... And of course, some of my stronger allies. Okay, not awesome. Grew up so fast. Yes, go ahead. Excellent. All right. Keep it paused. Because now, it doesn't matter about ledgers. But, I don't think I need to sell titles decision. Like, Adventurous might sound good, but now that I'm doing this, like, if I get down the learning path, just to get my learning up. I think. Alright, so it's 60 years. Obviously, I'm gonna die before then. Fertility. Yeah. Scientific is probably the way I want to go with. Alright. I'm going to do this. Because I don't think it's going to benefit me to keep going down here. So yeah, I'm gonna switch to scholarship here. And let's see if I can't nab scientific, which now that I've done this, if I go here, it's now 54 years. So I saved 6 years already. Okay. I'm not worried about Conk. So if I can get him to, he likes me. So as long as I can prevent him from, you know, joining a faction, that's pretty good. Wales is just scattered. But I mean, Kingdom of Ireland was my goal today. Well, it's been my goal to get it back. Now my goal, I'm at 500. I need 700. I can't keep forgetting that. I mean, this will increase everyone's opinion of me. And will lower my stress even more. But that's going to be expensive. I don't want to spend all of my gold on it. Wait, you're tax exempt? Excuse me? Tax exempt. Cathian. Degree. I haven't used a degree in a minute. Let's focus on alliance. Maybe not so much inheritables. Do I really need... No, I don't. All right. Anyone else need control? Oh, yes.
Own culture group.
I mean, to be fair, I can just... Can I... I mean, I guess I am promoting culture, so it's okay for a minute, then. Which, actually, now that I'm doing this, let's go ahead. Okay, so we still have quite a bit of insular, which is great. Cultures, I mean, it's kind of sporadic. I'm glad to see Irish is still up here. I'm working on getting rid of Norwegian. I am all over Ireland. Beautiful. And, yeah. I have 82 living members, two of which are kings. Nice! You're saying you're related to me? Still? Of course you are. Yeah, there you are. Dynasty member. Alright. Got a little bit of sway out of you. Not happy, but... Family focus. Still want to sit on my council, but... It might be worth this... All these claims, but I'm just glad I unified us again. Alright, Fort Rain. I mean, I could just demand your conversion, right? No. Oh, you're zealous. Okay. All right. Wow. Oh, I do want to double check my physician. 12. Do I have some better? There's someone better. Oh, wait, that's my steward. I don't want to get rid of him yet. Still doing pretty good. Yeah. Munster, Conquet. Dukes that need that though. He's a powerful vassal too, yes? Conk is a competent marshal. I mean, now that he likes me, I could do it. And then, yeah. Then Thalmond, which is part of Conk. Is it worth it? I mean, I'd like to think it would be. Especially since he does like me now. Earl of Ulster. It's up north. So I could technically imprison him now. I don't even have to use a hook on it. Okay, well, it's reducing my stress, so I'm fine with this. You know, keep being happy. All right. All right. You can keep just. A new empire. I'm trying to kill my wife. Alright. I still need to hold King. Okay. Religious icon. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be a minute. All right. Oh, yeah, okay, two sons. All right, so let's do, oh wait, we want insular. Eustace and Marcus, Gregory, David, Zachariah, Samuel, Marcus, Christopher. Antonius. Yeah, let's do that. Demetrius and Eustace. Okay, so can't, I mean, could, all right, learning. Get scientific. Yeah, let's do scientific. Get that cultural fascination. Down to 39. That means something. All right. Faith. Culture. Vassals are eventually going to like me more. It's great. Squint and try again. I don't think I need the gold. So I will go ahead and spend the gold. To get the experience here. It's nice to see that there aren't very many wars going on. This is your new player. Wait, what? How? Oh. Because of the kingdom title? Yeah. That's not good. I mean, I'd rather not, like, I like sticking to family, like, I know he's family and all, but, like, to have to be playing a cousin. I should be able to force him to, you know. He's an unlanded person. I mean, average. Yeah, let's just share it. I mean, I want the lifetime learning experience, but open-minded would be handy for some vassal stuff, but it's that familial concern. I don't have a usable hook. I thought I did. did. But, sure. Let's take a look at my hooks. We only got 10 more minutes, but let's see. It's just you, and you probably already. Already supporting me. My son Isaac is back to supporting me. Cause I've got him all lined up. And I kinda need to get, you know, that on my character. I did a force vote. I mean, it may cause problems, but really, I just need to actually see if I can't find a hook on you as well. Let's get him learning. Oh my gosh. Go. Healthy way to handle stress. Almost able to get rid of this title. 750. Do I have enough for maybe another feast? No, hunt? Not until 1040. Oh, September, October. I only got 2 more months. I can wait. I can wait. 51. I can wait. Trying to get rid of the tanistry is basically what it needs. Because, yeah, I don't want to lose Leinster in general. And that's what would happen if anyone else. Oh, please. Promising. All right. Honestly, I can abandon this scheme now. Honestly, you like me, so I don't have to worry about you in factions, I don't think. Yep, and then Ossory. Let's take a look at vassals in the terms of succession. He does hate my guts. I do need to focus on Ossory a little bit, just a little bit. Thank you. All right, he's bedridden. Fine. Desmond's contract. Yeah, I'm not gonna change it though. It expired just as I was about to do it. Alright. Oh yeah, well I can get 15, yeah. Culture is working, but I think we're about wrapping it up here because I got my title back. Yeah. Oh, it is 41. I could wait. Yeah, let me get my hunt back. I'm gonna lose stress so I can get prestige. It's only gonna cost me 93. And then after this, you know, I will remove that elective and just continue to go off of what I can. Because oh, yeah, let's get my prestige. I'm sorry, Duke. Remove. No more. No more elective. Alright. So now, if I go to succession, I'll keep the title and my duchy. I'm fine with losing Ormond. I'm fine with that. Child. That's a daughter. Okay. Daughter's Irish. Salak. And I get more prestige. Alright. So I have 200 prestige. And I don't have to worry about the election anymore. Vassals may not like it. Which, it's fine, honestly. Because it was going to have me do some weird stuff. In fact, yeah. I'm working on you. And then I'm working on this, which is going to be done in 30 years. I'm going to die before then. But it's okay, because I will get to keep my kingdom title. At least a hope. Oh, I'll be keeping my kingdom titles. Poor Prince isn't going to get anything. That is okay for the time being. So I hope you all enjoyed that was fun. We are all set up. We're King of Ireland again. Once again, we have united. So I hope everything goes well. Make sure you join us on Discord. That is where me, Miss Beast, definitely post our updates. In fact, let me just go ahead and give you guys that Discord link, because you may not already know that it's below my channel. And that was my chair. But thank you all for tuning in. I'm glad I got my title back. I actually did not expect that. I did expect to be able to expand Leinster and get territory to, get myself more powerful. But to finally win the election, that was handy. And then I had enough prestige to remove the elective process. So, that was great. Check us out Sunday for another series, well, or a continuation, however you look at it. It's actually going to be Software Inc. I've done some bonus streams with that, but I'm actually going to be playing Software Inc. While I'm on that topic, my Thursday streams may get moved later in the night anyway. Instead of being 5, it might be more like 6 or 7. Just push it a little bit later in the day to give me a little bit more time to prepare. But all in all, still Sunday and Thursdays, so I hope you stay tuned to Discord, because I know Lunatics are planning a few things. So stay tuned and have a great night.